A French appeals court has cleared Continental Airlines of blame for the Concorde crash in 2000, which killed 113 people. A previous court ruled that a small metal strip that fell from a Continental jet just before Concorde took off caused the crash. The appeals court also cleared a mechanic at the U.S. Airline for the charge of involuntary manslaughter.